I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? Yeah, he's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay.
Yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. Have a look around.
Covered. Holy shit!
Something's out here.
What'd you find?
What was that?
He's gotta be here somewhere. Here you are. I see you running around!
Mister, hey, I'm in here.
All right, kid, hang on, I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it,
sir.
Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back. Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus. Let's just say that he was on tonight's...
Oh, my God. Cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out. Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deacon. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good, good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey, let me ask you something. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. See you, Ricky.
I know him. Let him in.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found? A bunch of kids. Like, infected kids. Drifters call them newts. Crawling all over the place like a bunch of crazy damn monkeys almost got us killed.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
What's up, Joe?
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, how's it going?
Yep. Hey, Deke, you be careful out there.
Yo. Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I heard what you did, you know? About how you took them on. Christ.
Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear.
Ah, okay. Got some bounties for me? Nice, good haul.
That's it.
Huh. That's all, huh? Deke. See ya.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how you doing?
All right. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
here to buy something?
You're up too bad.
See you around.
Oh, hey, Deke, hold on.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
God, what drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. I'd say we're well past those 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Dick. We'll make sure we put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Sure, Mike, whatever you say. St. John out. Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard. Should work. Huh, that's interesting. Something new every day.
And the rising is coming. So come to me. Come to me. And rest in peace. I know you're lost.
So sorry for what we did to you, but you just gotta shut the fuck up. I never knew that. We follow our lives. murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
My place tricks on me. I saw something.
Drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Have free.
Here's
another one. I got you now, asshole.
Follow Carlos! Someone's here.
Not a lot of ammo left.
Mine now. Okay, one left. Thank you.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Down the hatch. What do they got here? Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Hmm.
That should be it.
Yep, burn in hell.
There we go. Come on, come on. There we go.
Thank you.
that gate. It's Deacon.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
All right. Don't be such a stranger.
You know a way over the Tealson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. You leave me.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? The night that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promised me you don't come back.
I got you.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer. Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving. Isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, habit, I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone.
Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
She's out there. You'll find her.